Hello students, welcome to our e-learning class in Barduan Model School. Let's start class 1. We already completed our PT1 syllabus from your math magic book and math composite book also. Today we will revise, okay? Revision class, okay? All of you children, please take out your math notebook and follow me and do with me also. Okay children, let's all of you ready? And open your math notebook and follow me and do with me. Today we will revise that chapter number 2, numbers from 1 to 9. Okay. Write the missing numbers. Write the missing numbers. One, two, then two blank. You have to fill up the next number. One, two, then three. After three, four. Next, 6, then gap, 6, then 2 blank space, after 6, 7, after 7, 8, then 9, and then 10. Now another topic. What comes between the numbers? Number 1, 2 and 4. I am given 2 and 4. You have to write the between number. Between number of 2 and 4, 3. Because after 3, 4 comes and before 3, 2. So 2 and 4 I am given. After 2, 3 and before 4 is 3. So 3 you have to write over here. 3. In the circle you will write the between number. Okay. Next number, 5 and 7. What comes 5 and 7? You all know, 6. 5 and 7 between number is 6. Next number, number C, 4 and 6. What comes between 4 and 6? 4 and 6? 5. Next number D. 8 and 10. What comes between 8 and 10? After 8, what comes after 8? After 8, 9. And what comes before 10? 9. Okay, this is the between number. So you will practice in this way in your home also. Okay children, next another topic. Complete the caterpillar. One, three, six, and nine. You have to fill up. You have to complete the caterpillar. Here I given 1, 3, 6, and 9. And you have to write the missing number also. Complete after 1, 2. 3 already given. After 3, 4, then 5, 6 given, then 7, then 8, 9 I'm given. Understood? Next, another topic. Count and circle the object. Count and circle the objects. This is number 4. Count and circle the objects. You have to circle over here 5 apples. How many apples in this box? Please count, children. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How many here? 8 apples. You have to circle 5 apples. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Any 5 you have to circle. This is called make a group of. Same things. This is another way. Count and circle the objects. Okay. Next, circles six mangoes. Circle 6 mangoes. How many mangoes over here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 mangoes are here. You have to circle only 6 mangoes. Count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Just circle only 6 mangoes. Any 6 you can circle. In them, any 6 you can circle. Next, circle you all will note down in your notebook. Okay, children. Circle, 8 balls. How many balls are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. 13 balls are here. You have to circle only 8 balls. Count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So circle only 8 balls. Okay, children, you all will practice in this way in your home. Okay? I hope you all will write in your copy. And when the school reopen, I will check your notebook. Okay, children? Thank you. See you next class.